Hey, are you busy? And writing Star Trek fanfiction does not count.
Ha ha ha. I finished it last week. What's going on?
Data had never felt this way before. Of course, Data had never felt anything before. But Captain Picard couldn't help but note the smile that crept over his mechanical but lifelike face.
I'm gonna murder you.
I understand. Just one sec. As they walked down the hall into the bridge,